Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back.
Episode 3.
We'll move that one to another one.
小田原城陥落の過去を変えるため、芝生は時を渡った。目指すのは上田城。幼者討伐軍の拠点の一つである。そこは芝生に縁深い大元気が守っていた場所だ。当時芝生は諸葛丹や島左近、長領と共に各地で妖魔軍と戦っていた。そこで 上田城と小田原城、双方の危機を耳にしたのである。彼らは軍を二分、芝生は小田原城へ、諸葛丹らは上田城へ向かった。結果、上田城は陥落、小田原城の救援も失敗したのだった。同じ過ちは繰り返さない。大切なものを取り戻すために
芝生は固く決意していた。頼む諸葛丹、俺を信じてくれ。芝生殿、いきなり何を言い出すかと思えば未来を見てきたと。未曾有の危機にあって、そのような戯言を対外にしていただきたい。頼む、俺も上田城に連れて行ってくれ。<笑>ここで頭を下げる。 これあながち冗談でもなさそうだ。いつもの芝生さんならめんどくせえっていうところだ。言い争う間にも時が失われる。皆で上田城を救援すればよかろう。さあ、すまない、急ごう。
Preparations on the info. Dojo in the Yuan Shell. And we just got that. Where is Dojo? Dojo has appeared and Yuan Shell has appeared as well.
So which is a bit the opposite we've done so far.
<笑>我々は上田城の救援に向かう。兵士たち、あの城に美女がいるらしい。引っ捕らえて当宅様に献上するのだ。おお、なんと立派な城なのだ。
That's funny because I look at your map for some reason instead of mine.
Same thing.
Huh?
It's basically the same thing, right?
Yeah.
けど、小田原城の救援には負けたってわけですよ。用心しておく。
Yeah, it's because I can't. Oh, there we go.
Is the one not having cover and fall?
Yeah, I don't know how to cover. Maybe like R1. Somebody got defeated on our side or their side?
Oh, no, another cutscene.
Whoa. Hey! Oh. What?
I'm gonna run down and get the other guy's Sorry, but how did this guy survive with the lazy ass?
<laughs> 冗談を言っていないことくらい分かる。話はまとまったか。いずれにしても救われた命だ。これからはお前たちと共に行こう。
文句なしの戦果だ。
How do we unlock Zhou Tai?
ファンのファンフェスティバルです。上田城とどうこうは確保できたけど、小田原城はまだがっちり包囲されてるね。もう少し騒いで見せる必要があるかな。なら、俺たちは受春へ軍を進めるか。我らは長篠に進もう。そうしてもらえるとありがたいな。その隙に俺が小田原城を取ってみせるよ。
Aren't you gonna check your weapons or what?
The first is spirit growth points, yeah.
Wow. You're crazy, man.
You!
Stealer. Fuse weapons.
I have bad compatibility with that one. Two-star battle spear.
Oh, there's the battle spear. This one. This one? It's that.
Wow.
No, wait. I think I lost my battle spear. Oh no, I didn't. Okay. So now, this one again. But this one. With celebrity and industry. And another slot. Back.
Could you change the equipped weapon?
Yeah. I think we do that in the menu. When we're about to go to the battle. Okay. Where did you screw the growth point, huh? Okay. Go. Going to get battle shooting and I can see that. Super. Remember.
上田城と同行を守り切ったことで、妖魔軍の注意は小田原城からそれつつあった。しかし、未だ包囲は厚く、救援に向かうことは難しい。そこで芝生らは、呪春の地に軍を進めた。妖魔軍の拠点を叩き、さらに注意を引きつける作戦である。
受春城の間近まで迫った時、彼らは激しい戦いの気配に気づく。そこには、ひときわ目を引く謎の妖魔と、彼に翻弄される三人の将の姿があった。
あれは、誰かが妖魔と戦っているようですね。どうやら苦戦している様子。救援せねばなりますまい。
Let's help them.
No? Okay. Could be like, I don't know. Do I hear it? Oh, good.
their that. Weapons as well. They were better weapons.
Can't change them?
Huh? I can change them probably. You wanna try that again?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I think you have to set yours up to different enemies. The officers. The officers. Do all of them. Except that was cool. Just the square looks like and Dojin, and those three guys here cannot die.
Well, they're in the middle of this shitstorm.
Yep, and this guy needs to die. He's in there with them, so you gotta hurry.
Yeah!
close.
くれないか。
Close now. I'm gonna have to go around. Yeah, that's close. that.
あの世にそんざいかあるいはあのものこそが我らの希望となるか熱き闘志何者にも止められん太鼓ボードのあなたが家具屋殿がおっしゃっていた旋回の同胞でしょうか
いかに
おおでは幼者討滅の方法を
いや残念ながら見つかっていないだが手がかりは得られた貴公らはかぐやに導かれし者たちかこれよりは私も行動を共にさせてもらおう
俺たちは太公望に拾われた身だ同じく世話になる
さあ大船に乗った気でいろよ男福島この軍の喧嘩奉行を務めんぜ
やだだguys, that's the end of this episode. That'd be the end of this episode, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying this series so far. Three or four episodes in, right? Yeah. It's fun. We're having fun. Hope you guys are having fun as well. Like I always say, leave a comment down below, telling us if you guys are enjoying this as much as we are. Also leave a like, it helps us out tremendously. And I think that's all. Oh yeah, also check out the other series going on in the channel. We have a lot of series going on in this channel right now. This game, and another game, and another game. Oh, and there's gonna be another game coming too.
Oh yeah.
But it's
plenty
a secret.
Plenty of stuff planned now.
Yeah. Plenty of stuff planned out. But yeah, guys, please, leave comments, and I think that's it. So, you guys know, as always, I'm Alan.
I'm Brandon.
And we'll catch you guys in the next episode.
Bye. Bye.